हेलो एंड जय हिंद स्टूडेंट, वेलकम वंस अगेन टू योर ओन चैनल सर तरुण पानी। यस, आई एम हेयर टू टेल यू सम कॉमन मिस्टेक्स दैट इफ यू अवॉइड आई एम श्योर यू विल शाइन लाइक अ स्टार। सो फर्स्ट एंड द फॉरमोस्ट मिस्टेक दैट स्टूडेंट्स कॉमनली डू इज नॉट रीडिंग द इंस्ट्रक्शंस गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर। सो मेक श्योर दैट यू रीड ईच एंड एवरी इंस्ट्रक्शंस कंप्लीटली। Mistake number two, that after reading the instructions, you need to comprehend the questions completely. Understand what is asked in the question and then write your answer. Don't jump to conclusion. Mistake number three, don't start with the difficult questions. Otherwise, you are going to waste your time and energy. That means you can leave the difficult problems for later. Next, don't forget to look for the hook terms or keywords in the question. Read the question and underline the hook term and answer accordingly. Like if it is asked, write the answer that is not true. So be sure that you have to write the false answer. Next common mistake that you often do is you forget the time. You need to know that how much time is important for a single question. So do not give more time than it is required. Mistake number seven. Don't keep easy questions for the last. And yet another mistake, don't compare your friend's preparation with yourself. Do not discuss what he or she has prepared, which book he or she is referring to. Otherwise, you will turn out to be a panic person. It will be a situation of panic for you. Next mistake that you do, if you leave a question, put a mark that is this question you are going to do for later. Otherwise, you may skip or you may forget to do that, because leaving a question will be giving you straight away zero. So it's better to mark the answer, give the answer, because there is no negative marks in your paper. Mistake that you often do is in the exam hall, you start discussing the question. Yes, do not discuss question with your friends. It may be you end up in confusion. So better be there and mum and do the paper. After the paper, you can do any kind of discussion. And most important tip is that don't forget to revise your paper in the end. So keep some spare time and have a time strategy for finishing the paper so that you can revise your paper after completion. And pro tip that you need to keep in mind, that do not reach the exam center or hall prior, because reaching too early, or do not reach too late, you might get tensed. So be there in an appropriate time. So all the best for your exams. Love you and God bless you all. Bye.